Hi everyone, this is a video tutorial for the Mother's Day special DIY Crochet Tulip Kit. These are the list of materials that you'll need to make the tulip. We will be using the size 5N of the crochet hook. First, we will get started by making the flower. Make a magic ring and then single crochet 6 into the ring. Count to make sure that you have 6 single crochets in the ring. Pull on the shorter end of the yarn to tighten the magic ring. Now we will slip stitch into the first stitch. Now we'll proceed into the second round. Start by making a chain 1. Increase in the next 6 stitches. Attach a stitch marker into the first stitch. Increase in the remaining 5 stitches. Slip stitch into the first stitch. Now we have completed the second round. For the third round, start by making a chain 1. We will make 1 single crochet, 1 increase, and then repeat that until the end of the round. Attach a stitch marker into the first stitch. Remove the stitch marker and make a slip stitch. Count to make sure that you have 18 stitches. Next, let's proceed into the fourth round. Increase into the first stitch and then single crochet into the next two. Repeat until the end of the round. Count to make sure that you have 24 stitches. Now let's proceed into the fifth round. Start by making a chain one. For the fifth round, we will only single crochet in all stitches around. Pull on the shorter end of the yarn to tighten the magic ring. Now we'll proceed into the sixth round. Make 3 single crochets and then 1 increase. Repeat it until the end of the round. Count to make sure that you have 30 stitches. Now let's proceed into the 7th round. Chain 1 and then single crochet in all stitches around. Repeat round 7 for another 9 times or until you have a total of 16 rounds.